good Lord together. Yeah, yeah. And you know that. And you know that we belong together. And you know that.
How you doing?
Hi, good. You?
I'm doing well.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you. You know what we want, man. You know what we want, right? Yeah.
Fries,
they're not
bad.
Are you gonna want one or just two?
We'll try one.
Alright.
What you want, two? Because what is it called? Tell them what it's called.
It's a full turkey leg. You know, we just strip the meat off of the leg. We throw it on the grill with jalapenos and onions.
Yeah.
And you get your fries or onion rings and your drink.
So is it a sandwich or
a bun? It's basically it's just the meat and the jalapenos and the onions, just all mixed up. And sometimes we do make a sandwich out of it when people ask, because we do the fillets, the pull-offs, and a lot of people ask for the turkey ones. And we usually just put the turkey leg meat on it.
You want to grab the onions?
No.
Because it says jalapenos and onions.
Yeah, everything's grilled.
The grilled onions on the side.
Yeah, we can do that. So you just want the grilled jalapenos?
Yeah. I don't do onions.
I don't either, but sometimes when they're grilled, they're pretty good. We're gonna see.
That only makes sense.
I don't like them fresh and stuff like that.
For you?
For right now.
Yeah.
It's gonna be $17.98. Can I get an entry order? An entry order?
Bobby.
I got this. I get it. You got the way.
Alright, keep it in the right.
Where is it? Hey, right here, bro. Ooh, y'all, they got some beer. They don't have a dart. They don't have a dart, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah, fine. What I hate this thing. Left-handed people is not made for it. Huh? Yes, please. All right, y'all. When the food comes, we'll be back. Stay tuned.
We're out.
I said stay tuned. Hope you guys could see it.
It's the turkey, the shredded turkey,
Yeah.
And you can get ranch or barbecue. The ranch is homemade. We opted for the ranch. Shout out to Luis and Kevin for helping us. They gave us barbecue also as a round combo.
And you know, we keep it traditional with the Lysol wipes. Fries have a little bit of seasoning on them. Jalapenos. Jalapenos is what it is. Whoever seasoned this, on point. I'm not a turkey leg person.
This is good.
But this is perfect, dude. Perfect.
It's like,
I give it a 9.5. Barber just spitting the bones out.
Yeah, this bones. I'm not spitting any of the two out.
Not the bowl, not the basket. It's a combo.
That's what I call it.
We gonna go back and ask Kevin.
Ask the week. Also, it's not a basket or a bowl.
It's a combo. Okay, well.
But you can make it into a sandwich.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh. I heard you.
Oh, you like a foot long sandwich or something.
Okay,
but it
guys.
Be a foot long.
Okay, guys. Y'all not gonna watch this eat.
What?
Well, you don't have to paint me a picture.
Definitely a try.
9.5, she give it a 10. So, you see, she's still eating. Take us out, Barb.
Me.
Man, appreciate y'all for rocking with us. We'll catch y'all on the next video.